today, it sort of looked to me like an organized carjacking. An attack on me.
Mike, this kind of thing just doesn't happen up here.
What is it exactly that you do?
I'll have to apologize for my father. He thinks he's earned the right to be bitter. Spent his whole life making bug spray.
Hello.
Dr. Ashbine.
I want to buy the toxin formula.
His name is Manic. He's a CIA triggerman.
So what does that have to do with my father?
Your father was a biochemical weapons maker. He worked for the Russians during the Cold War.
He created something so dangerous, they tested it on a prison. All the inmates and guards were dead within 48 hours. That prototype disappeared from Russia.
The toxin is set to explode in downtown Montreal.
If you can recognize his original research, maybe we can beat this thing.
You are our only chance.
I can access the toxin formula. You will get your father.
I'll tell you how to make the trade.
If he finds it, his father dies.
You want to tell me why they were trying to kill me?
Do you honestly think that he jeopardized?
He's a civilian. You never know which way he will jump.
He deleted the toxin formula and went to trade it for his father.
Where is your father?
You're not getting any help from me. Ah!
Dr. Ashton?
Your father's gone.